Yes, guys, welcome back to another race. We're in Imola, as you can see. I did the sprint once, I think, maybe twice, before I glitched, and yeah, so it just froze again. I think it's been updated now, but yeah. So we're starting off with a race, and I don't know if that glitched, but it probably did, so yeah.
Oh, for crap's sake, man! We didn't even play a lap. We actually didn't even do a lap.
Seems to have been a problem removing the right rear wheel. We need to try and put it behind us though, and let's finish this race strong. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. for the race. It's a performance that our Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix winners can be justifiably proud of. And I'm sure there'll be celebrations tonight. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Changed. Carlos Sainz extends his lead at the top, getting ever closer to securing the championship. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Well, bit of a strange video, but yeah, that was Imola. Not very fun, but yeah, and here's a little clip, just so I can film the outro. See you later.